4, a Texas country star and North Texas girl has died. Kylie Rae Harris died last night in a 3-car accident in northern New Mexico. And that's according to Billboard magazine. Another driver, a 16-year-old, also died. The third driver was not hurt. We're going to have more on her career coming up on CBS 11 News at 4:30.
I'm not telling you anything you don't know.